pinnacle, but not like, just like 55%.
Oh my gosh!
I'm only 22% friends with you. Mine's about
5% with her. Wow. She's like, come on, honey, you look like a buffet. Mama's hungry.
You may kiss your bride. I'm not allowed
to kiss. That he refused.
Kiss
his own wife. What do you mean I can't kiss him this time?
You look great.
What?
No flowers, honey. I'm sorry.
My dude met up with his girl at the airport. Didn't bring her flowers. They have flowers and vending machines at the Vegas airport.
You're lucky I just didn't catfish you, okay?
You have zero reason not to get her flowers. Who needs a flower when you got me?
Like we're getting married. Cute. Like walking down the aisle.
It's confirmation for me from the universe. We're meant to be together.
Oh my gosh, you want to go?
Confirmation from the universe. We're meant to be together because there's couples everywhere and they're playing a wedding song.
We're walking on a bridge, but it's like we're walking on an aisle. They broke up. This didn't last.
How many people on this show last? Let's just be honest here.
Not very many.
You gotta cut it on a bias, babe.
She's 43. He's 20. He's done. He's two slices of the steak, and she said you're doing it wrong. I'm done. Leaving.
I'm going to run with him. Yes, bye, bye.
He really went to his room, though.
Are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. I just, you know,
I'm not going to be look like a fool.
I'm not going to be look like a fool for cutting some steak. Are those her kids?
Yeah.
Dang, dude, I'm going to get this right.
And she throws them at me. It's a soul.
And now they want to call the popo.
I'm going away from you. I'm going to call the police. You're scaring me.
Over some dang shoes. Unbelievable.
She threw shoes at my head.
Where? Where's the footage of that?
That's what I'm saying. Where's the evidence? Where's the receipt?
Because he got no neck.
Can he wear a turtleneck?
No, it come up to his nose.
So, how do you say kiss in Tagalog?
Halik.
Halik. Okay. May I halik you?
No, but you gotta kick yourself out the door. Moments, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you turn on notifications. Click.
don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard about your engagement. I'm so sorry.
Thanks. The only hard part is,
you have anyone home for you? I feel so bad for you. You know, why don't you come to our house for dinner?
Dia is an excellent cook. She makes the best dosa.
Mama, you know that.
Why don't you come tomorrow? The skill that everybody needs is to learn how to cook. Do you guys just, like, rely on your parents? Or, like, order food? Like, you gotta learn at least how to, like, make eggs. Basic life skill.
A good wife knows how to cook.
No.
How is your husband going to cook? Beforehand, 2 hours before our marriage.
Okay, this isn't India, Mama.
And I'm not even trying to date, let alone get married. I'm super focused on building my business right now.
How will you build a business when you can't even make mac and cheese?
Priya, if you listen to me, you won't need to start any type of business.
Is that really what you think I want? For a man to support me?
No, I want to make it on my own, not...
They doubted you, no matter how much crap they talked.
Oh, is that the new MacBook Pro? Dang, Daddy, what do you do?
I thought this was...